What, Lily?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be breaking into a water park. The police chased us.
Okay. Woo! Well, not good, but you know.
Hello.
Missy is too sexy. She'll take all of the...
all of the prim.
All of the love. So please excuse my hair because we've tried to pin the fringe back. Lol. Welcome back to my chat. Come on in, join the club.
Welcome to
another video. We're joined by Alfie with his furry tail in between his legs. Yeah. Missy. Missy has to be in every single video, and I've got some secret dreamies up there that she doesn't know about. So if she gets annoying, we'll just cover her ears. Today I'm joined by Bro.
Hello.
I saw Saffron Barker do this, and she and Jed sat in the car and did like asking a girl questions you're too scared to ask. And then yesterday Megan Short put up my brother asked me uncomfortable questions. So we're gonna do sort of a mix. I put on my Insta story. Go follow me on Instagram if you don't already. This is where these things...
link in the description.
Link in the description. Yeah, there's always a link in the description. I just love to plug myself. Yeah, so I put a little square of ask me questions you're too scared to ask a girl. And yeah.
My link's in the description as well.
Choose your best classes.
Number one.
Yeah.
Does smoking put you off?
It does, but I have been out with someone who smoked. So I guess... he didn't smoke around me though, so it was fine. But... mm. I think if they smelt bad and were like, got up in the middle of a movie to go outside and smoke, then...
That's a minger. Then, like, if you're choosing smoking over...
yeah. Missy! We just have to ignore her. She's attacking my tracksuit bottom.
I think it can be, like, it looks cool.
Yeah.
Okay, next question. Dark hair or blonde hair?
I don't think I have a preference because I've been out with both and Jack's ginger and he's the sexiest, so
yeah.
There's just something sexy about gingers, but not like gross gingers, do you know what I mean?
Mm.
Not to offend any gross gingers. I think a good haircut
is more
very important
than
the colour of it.
Than the colour.
Because boys dye their hair these days, But yeah, I don't have a personal preference.
Nope. Why do girls hate us playing Xbox so much?
They just want your attention.
I know, like, if you're going to see...
it's not the actual fact that you're playing Xbox.
The fact that you're doing that
instead
of...
it's the fact that we want your attention. That's literally it. Like, if you play it not for very long, whilst we have something to do, it's fine. It's just the fact that we want your attention instead.
Yeah, do it another time.
Do it another time, or like, do it while I'm sitting on your lap, like.
I use storyvoter.com, grow safety fast. Yeah, okay, I think that...
I always get that, they freak me out.
A bit of a spam. Should I pay for everything?
On the first date, yeah. But I don't think all the way through, no. Jack pays for most things, but I always offer.
Yeah.
And what my dad actually did say on a first date, if the boy pays, you should do the tip, which I quite like. Yeah, on our first date, Jack paid for everything. He usually does pay, but I always offer. Like, always offer.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Otherwise, it just seems a little bit...
Yeah. I think it's really cringy splitting it as well. Like, that's just my personal opinion.
Yeah,
I think
it's
really cringy. It's
like, if you're going to do the, like, you both pay, like, do one...
and then you pay for the next one.
Yeah,
I just don't... it just...
because it's just, like...
cringes me out as well. I'm just like...
okay, beards?
I'm not a fan of beards. I'm really not. Like, when Jack had a beard, I was just like... babe. Not that I didn't fancy him, obviously, but like, just not as nice as clean shaven. I don't mind a tiny little bit, but no. Yeah, like, your level would be a bit much for me. It's just, not a fan.
Does height matter?
I don't see why people are so, like, you have to be over 6 foot. Like, yeah. As long as you're taller than me, I don't really care.
I can understand that'd be a bit weird.
But I have been out with someone who was a similar height. I think maybe like an inch, if that. But like, it was literally fine. I don't think it massively matters. I wouldn't want to go out with someone who was shorter than me. As long as you were taller than me, you don't have to be like 6 foot. But I think to some girls, it's actually a really big deal.
Yeah.
Especially if you're tall. Like, Katie hates the fact that if she's the same size as someone, because she's much taller than me. But she's quite a fair bit taller than me. So, and she always talks about how the fact that she just doesn't like short people.
Yeah.
Not that she doesn't like them, she doesn't want to date them.
Most attractive physical thing about a boy?
Hands.
You've got a thing for hands.
Big hands. Just the fact that you can like pick me up, or like your hand is the size of my whole like waist and like a bum cheek and like.
Can't relate.
Just hands. Small. Something about big hands. And I have small hands. So to say, this is really sad of me. I'm pretty small hands. Big hands. Faye. Okay, sorry if the angle changed. Faye's stupid camera needed charging.
Yeah, hands.
Just big hands. I'm trying to think of anything else that's physically attracting. Being bigger than me.
Yeah.
Just like, so that I feel like you're looking after me and you could like pick me up and run me away from danger. I don't think anything else. Yeah. But big hands is what I talk about a lot.
Yeah. Does size matter?
Lol. I think up to a certain extent, yeah. You don't want like a chifalata in a corridor. But then after a certain amount, then no, I don't think so. It's what you do with it, or is it the motion of the ocean, not the tide or something?
Okay.
I don't know. It's what you do with it that matters. It matters to me up to a certain extent.
Okay. What does I'm fine mean?
Lol, there's a scene in Two Broke Girls where she's like, here's the scale. Great, good, okay, not okay. I hate you. I'm fine. I'm fine. You're not fine. I don't know why we say we're fine. You've got to ask that girl again and again and again until she tells you. She wants to tell you, but she's just not gonna until you're like, it's okay, you can tell me. If she then says, I don't want to talk about it, she's not okay, but she doesn't want to talk about it. So just be like, it's okay, don't worry, it'll be fine. But yeah, they're not fine. They're not fine.
Yeah. Do girls really talk about boys as much as they say they do?
Anything that happens between you and your girlfriend,
it's going in the,
her friend's gonna know about it. Me and Katie, literally, that's all we talk about.
It's in the group chat.
It's in the group chat. It's on the night out. It's in the toilets with random strangers you don't really actually know. Literally, if anything goes down, you're gonna talk about it. Unless you explicitly tell your girlfriend something that you don't want anyone else to know.
Yeah.
But like, if you just like had a great night, or like he was really cute, or like, you know, tried something new, the girls are gonna know about it. I'm sorry, but they are.
Yeah.
It's true.
Oh. Does your first time hurt?
Ew. lots of people say that it does, but mine didn't. Mine was quite pleasant.
Good for you, I mean.
It was pretty nice. Missy, how was your first time? Did you get pregnant? No, because you didn't have a womb.
Great one.
But yeah, lots of people say it does hurt, and I think that's natural, but mine was pretty good. Ew.
Yeah, okay.
Lol.
Are you single?
I'm guessing that's a question that they find it hard to ask girls.
I don't know.
Because obviously I'm not single.
You're getting out
literally, I'm going out with you. That's not okay. Because loads of people think that you're my boyfriend. We look the same. He's not my boyfriend. Literally any girl would love to be asked that. If she's not, she'll obviously be like, no. And then she'll want to tell you about her boyfriend. Because all girls want to talk about their boyfriends. Or if she is, then even if she doesn't like you, that's so flattering. Like, any girl would be like, "Oh, thanks." Like, it's just flattering. So don't be nervous. Then they'd just be like, "No, sorry." Or like, "You know." And then that, what's the worst that can happen, that they're going to say no? So.
Okay.
If you can take that hit.
Yeah. Why do you get more mad if we say calm down?
Because you're like undermining us.
Yeah.
Like, don't tell me to calm down. I'm annoyed for a reason. Let me tell you my reason. Do you get what I mean? It's annoying.
It's not a difficult concept to grasp.
Don't ever, ever, ever tell a girl to calm down because she's upset about something. And then if you say calm down, you're like saying her problem isn't. Yeah.
Especially if it's your fault.
Yeah. Never tell a girl to calm down, basically. Because she's upset about something. It's probably your fault. Even if it's not, don't tell her to calm down. Calm down?
Yeah.
It's like the really... It's undermining her. That's the main thing. Like, you're saying her problem isn't worth being upset about if you're telling her to calm down.
It's like if someone's house is on fire and you're like...
Calm down. Just, it's just the house.
Just calm down. Like,
in that moment, that's the most important and upsetting thing in their life, for them to be upset about it. But yeah.
Okay, last question. Does body count actually matter?
I don't think it matters enough to not be with someone.
Yeah, unless it's
like 100. High. Yeah. But I'm 18, so what, that's 2 years of legal, maybe 3 or 4 years of sexy times.
I thought you meant your body count was 18.
Oh my god, no!
And I was like, Jesus Christ!
No. Ew. So like, it's probably be a bit less. Like, if you're like 25 and the guy's like slept with like hundreds of people, maybe not hundreds, but like over 100, they've had like 10 years, so that's 10 people a year. That doesn't seem that much. But then Alfie's 16. Are you 16?
Yeah.
So like in the 2 years of like going out and stuff, it's probably less. So I don't really know where I'm going with this. I think it depends on the age you are, but I don't think it matters enough to not be with someone. But I'd feel like inferior, you know, or like not good enough compared to all those other people, maybe, or like not good enough, but yeah, like inferior is the kind of vibe that I would go for if it was huge, or like double, or like significantly more. But definitely wouldn't be enough to completely put me off someone. So like, if your body count's quite big, it's just a conversation you've got to have. And just make sure your girl feels like comforted in the knowledge that she's the only person you want to have sex with for the rest of your life.
Yeah. What if it's really low?
Oh, low. Yeah, what if they're a virgin? I don't think that wouldn't put a girl off, because they'd be like, I don't know what to do. Do you know what I mean? Yeah. They'd make it big up their courage.
It wouldn't put a guy off.
Yeah, I wouldn't have thought so. They'd probably make them feel like, oh, baby girl, I'm going to rock your world, you know?
Unless it's like a really annoying man.
Oh yeah, who's like slept with loads and loads of people. Yeah. Like 50 Shades of Grey kind of vibe. But yeah, I don't think it would really put anybody off. But yeah, it's just a conversation you want to have. Princess Missy's finally gone to sleep. Was that the last question?
That was the last question.
Fab. Oh, okay, she's woken up. I jinxed it. There we go. Hope all you boys learnt something. All girls just want to be loved. That's literally it. If you give us your attention and your love, and don't put your wang in someone else, please, okay? That's all we ask for. So there we go. Hope you learn a little bit of something. And if you're a girl, I hope you agree with them. If you don't,
leave a comment.
Let me know in the comments. Please give this video a like. Go subscribe down below. Because Faye, guess what?
What, Lily?
Only 70% of people watch my videos aren't subscribed.
That sentence didn't make sense, Lily. Do you think we should do that again?
Yeah. Guess what, Alfie?
What, Lily?
Only 20% or like 25% of people who watch these videos are subscribed.
What? That's insane, Lily.
What's that math? Because I have 69 subscribers, so what's that?
So 20%.
20%. So what's that?
Three? If all of your subscribers watch every video, which I'm assuming they don't. Well,
Riley doesn't.
Yeah, Riley. This is a call out to Riley Stroud.
Just please subscribe and follow Alfie on Instagram for all those good meme content. Do you still post memes?
I haven't posted memes in about 4 years.
Okay, there we go. Thanks for watching this ending. It's been like 5 minutes long. Please subscribe and subscribe to Alfie.
I haven't got a channel.
And subscribe to Missy.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. Bye. Oh. We have to go like this. You can read my palm.